Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the prime factors of the number 989. So let's start. So first of all, we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to know about is what are prime numbers. So prime numbers are numbers that are resolved by 1 and the number itself, like 2 3 5 7 and so on. All right, so we'll check with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Is the number 989 resolved by 2? No, it is not, because number is odd. So we'll check with the next lowest prime number, that is 3. 3 is a 9, 3 2 is a 6, 2 9. It is not resolved by 3 also. Let's check with 5. The last digit is neither 5 nor 0. So it is not resolved by 5 also. Let's check with 7. 7 1 is a 7, 2 8, 7 4 is a 28, 7 1 is a 7, 2 left. It is not resolved by 7 also. Let's check with 11, 13, 17 and 19. 11 8 is a 88, 1 0 9. With 11 also not visible. Let's check with 13. 13 7s are 91, 7 9. With 13 also not visible. Let's check with 17. 17 5s are 85, 139. With 17 also not visible. Let's check with 19. 19 5s are 95, 39. With 19 also not visible. Let's check with 23. 23 4s are 92. 6 9. With 23 it is divisible, so divided. 23 4s are 92, 23 3s are 69. We'll be having 43, and 43 is further not divisible by 23, and on that 43 is also a prime number, so it is only divisible by itself, that is 43. And once we do so, we'll be getting 1. Once we get 1, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is prime factor of 989 is equals to multiply whatever we have on the left hand side, that is 23 cross 43. That will be the answer. So this is all about prime factors of the number 989. So if you found the video helpful, please hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.